I'm sorry, General. The President is in an emergency meeting with his cabinet and cannot be disturbed.
And a boy, Prez, you're getting it. Now keep that leg up, Mr. Defense Secretary. Now, everybody.
Yabba-dabba-dye. Yai-yai-yai.
Good, good. Now you guys keep practicing. I've got important business overseas.
Chief, do we have to call the President now? Couldn't we put it off for, say, a month or two?
Max, he's waiting for a report. There's no way to avoid it.
Chief, as a favor to me, go easy on Max.
As a favor to me, too.
Good afternoon, Thaddeus.
Let us reason together.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. I have a preliminary report on Operation Sourdough.
Good. Have you located KAOS Communication Center?
Well, sir, we had a little setback. Due to a mix-up, we lost our bakery cover and our triangulation equipment was smashed.
This is terrible. Is Smart there?
Yes, sir, but in defense of Smart, I must remind you that he's solved an impressive number of cases.
Thaddeus, kindly refrain from flapping your gums and put me on conference call. I have something to say to you and Smart.
He wants to talk to both of us.
Mr. President, I can explain everything that happened.
You don't have to, son.
As for you, Thaddeus, I'm relieving you of your post.
As of this moment, you're no longer chief of control.
I'm busting you to agent second class.
But no buts.
You can't make mistakes on this job.
You're not the State Department, you know. As for you, Smart, in recognition of your fine record, as of this moment, you're now chief of control. Yes, you.
And use all measures you deem necessary
to make that organization function properly. I'm sending you
my efficiency expert, Matt Brady, to assist you. Give him all the cooperation you can.
Have you got that?
Yes, sir.
Good. And now, as my old pappy used to say, head him up and move him out.
Up like a charm.
Right.
I can't believe it. I just can't believe it.
Well, don't take it so hard, Chief. They couldn't have picked a better man.
Well, there'll be a few things that you'll be needing. Here's my chief's badge, my code book.
Yes, well, I'll be needing the keys to your apartment, too, Chief. That's government property. You can use mine until you find something else.
You're all heart, Max.